During the event to mark International Literacy Day held at Chambogo University in Kampala, the Vice Chancellor of Gulu University, Professor George Openjuru Lada, noted that Uganda continues to have many graduates who cannot exercise their skills in practice, which means, in a sense, they are illiterate.
The status of "I am a graduate" doesn't pay. It doesn't pay. What pays is, have you acquired the knowledge which can make your life better? And can you demonstrate that? Can you demonstrate that? So if you can demonstrate that, then that is better. So we need to move out of status of what do I want to learn? What do I want to do? It's the same challenge with also universities. We are supposed to be centers of innovation. But innovations are moving out. Elon Musk is not a professor. Elon Musk is not a professor. And most of the people who have moved the world have never been in a university or they didn't complete the Bill Gates.
Dr. Hannington Twine Bananuka, who represented the Vice Chancellor of Makerere University, applauded Chambogo University for their continuous support to the community, as that makes them a holistic university, and appealed to them and other universities to document their work for future reference.
What is the introduction?
Yes, I am here representing the Vice Chancellor of Makerere University as we are launching a UNESCO chair in UNITWIN research network, and in my speech I stressed that the modern university becomes what it is based on how it relates with the local communities or the communities in which it finds itself. And this is one of the areas that is being considered in terms of ranking universities based on sustainable development goals. In other words, a university must show proof that its existence does not only contribute to research and academia, but also on the livelihoods of the people in which it is located. So I recommend the Chambogo University for partnering with the local communities in terms of training, skills, and you have also seen the kind of products they are making. And of course, the partnership with Makerere University, we have established an andragogy lab, and in so doing, we are trying to make sure that the skills people get in university, they can make them to use.
Report by Sharon Nabasidie for the news.